next train.
Banjo in the middle, please.
Or maybe just reduce the stage volume altogether. That'd be great. How we doing, folks?
Man, it's a party. Despite the weather, it's a party, man. Big, big, big love to Homegrown Music Network, Lee Crumpton, and the crowd. Guys, for a hell of a party, man. Despite a freaking monsoon outside, this is wonderful.
Let's try that again. Let's give it up for Lee and Sherry. They have put their heart in on it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Slow one, so grab your partner, get ready, we're gonna have a little romantic moment here.
Thank you.
Jeff Garland.
Thank you. little more fun this morning.
Thanks, buddy. So we started like really about the year 2000, so it's been 15 years, and we kind of stopped around 2008, somewhere in there. But I swear, man, Lee is quite honestly the nicest person I've met in those 15 years. I really, really appreciate him and everything he's done. So thank you, Lee. I don't know where you are, but just wanted to say thanks again. Really, really great. Thank you so much for all the effort you put into keeping this music organized as it can be.
Sit around.
Fire on the mountain.
All right, maybe we got time for one more. It'll be a quick one. It's a quick one. It's real fast. For Barefoot Manor. It's a rare thing to get the old band back together, you know. You know what I'm talking about? You know, getting the old bands back together and all that. Give it up for Barefoot Manor.